Whoa, hey, buddy. Just chill out a second, okay? I die like an idiot. I was getting a little backed into a corner there. Not exactly where I'd want to use this power-up, but, you know. What are you gonna do? No refunds. Roar! Worth it! Get out of my house! This is my house! Is that a 5 or a 1? Eh. Well, 2 1s. So, a lot of guys here. I don't think I can get out there too well. Boy, if only I had a better gun. Oh, I should have shot the guy behind me and just walked that way. Dude, where are my extra lives? Help me out, game, please. I hate you. We're not doing great. I've only died twice, but still. So you don't have a lot of lives. I can't die. I suck. We're gonna fail. I've already lost the hope in all myself right now. I'm making bad decisions here and everything. It's just not good. Pow, 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 please. Say hi to that guy, please. Thanks, see you later. Oh, there's a wheel over there. Tartar sauce. Did not see that wheel. Would have been a good opportunity to go get it. Oh, it was worth it! I didn't die! A little surrounded here. Oh, not paying attention. No, no! Oh, no. Did I pick it up and then use it at the same time? Damn it. Man, I don't even have that many points right now. I'm not doing great. I really like the gun over the extra damage because it's so much faster, but... That's fine. The upgraded gun, though, is really nice. You shoot so much faster. But I'll go damage, because I think we need it for, you know, the parts. Ah, it's this a-hole. Ah, damn it, I got stuck. Make sure I'm lined up right. Yeah, there we go. Whoa, buddy. Chill out there. What the hell?! You're not supposed to be able to shoot behind that. What is this? Okay, well, I mean, this round's basically lost. Alright, I tried, guys. I did so much worse here. You got around my defense, like, you know. Oh. Can't do anything about that. I mean, I'm tempted to just use my explosion right now because... I hate him. What a jerk. Ah, we got a life! Car with the purple shorts. Post my language with you. It's my bet that you can win. We're not doing great! Because now I'm on this freaking map and I have a damage upgrade. Does that kill these guys in one hit? Oh, thank god it does. Okay. Otherwise it would have been really bad. I gotta get used to their patterns. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do, such happy music for such a really non-happy game. Super fast shots, there we go. Save my, thing here. Anytime you want to give me a life, that'd be great. If I could just not die forever now, we'd be fine. Probably not gonna happen, though. Really, I couldn't even get that guy with that. Hey, point! There you go. Yeah, okay. Alright, pal. Alright. Alright, we got it. It's alright. It's all a part of the plan. It's all a part of the plan here. What you doing, doggy? I hear you. Alright, we'll finish. Just you? Loser! I have no money because you're not giving me anything. Give me no money. I really want a new gun. Let me just chill out for a little bit here, guys. Uh-oh. Probably didn't have to use that, but whatever. I'm getting no drops, man. Does playing this on a lucky day give you, like, better drops or anything? I'm actually really curious. I really need cash, so... Whoop! I almost killed myself there. It's alright, though. Well, and we're back to this. Anyway, use a shotgun. It's not even that good. Damn it. Oh, biscuits! I'm gonna laugh that, like, throws me into them one day and just kills me. I guess it can't, because it makes them... Oh, not on a shotgun anymore. Got it. Come on, little guys. Buddy Boo. Please. Hey, give me a life. That'd be cool. Keep that guy stuck over there. Get through the damn hole. You almost killed yourself, you dumbass. man. You're so close to the end, too. Oh, well. Yeah, well. We suck! Who cares? I don't want a eternal night, but no. If only. I'll just keep playing it forever and ever. I'm drunk. I'm still tipsy. I was drunk the whole time playing that game. It's only 150. Sorry guys, I failed. I failed all of you. Did I lose my shorts? Yeah, you lost the shorts, bro. I'm sorry. Everyone lost their pets. I'm sorry. I have disappointed all of you. I'm just not a good person. What are we at? About 3 hours. I'm curious if I want to go. Take a quick break and walk the puppety dogs. I mean, 2 seconds, guys. I popped off screen real quick. This is a hate crime. Get all the batteries. You screenshotted something. Beep. Oh, why do you have so many shorts? Are those all your shorts? It's impossible. It's an impossible amount of shorts. Impossibly. Impossibly. Do 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 do. I'm off screen. I'll call you weird dude. You're now my squishy. I will call you squishy, and you will be mine, and you are my squishy. Squishy. Okay. All right, we're all good here. Gonna write a 20,000 word Tumblr post about uni. I will complain about things and such, and yeah. Grr, I'm angry. Grr, yeah, there you go, triggered. I'm triggered. Arr. Hacks. Right! This game's cheating, man. I wanna play it again, but I feel like nobody likes it. I feel like you guys are like, can you please not play it again? That'd be great. And then probably have to be like, yeah. You're right. Do do do. All these kegs are fine. La 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 la. And then we have our stupid traps going. And that's the only thing we can do is lobsters and shorts. I literally have nothing else for anybody. I'm gonna go give the wizard an essence because I don't know what else the hell to do. Besides, look for artifacts and fish. Hey, Jazz, what you doing out here, huh? Shane's gone a lot, and my Aunt Marnie is busy all the time, so I have to invent my own games. It's where she kills people. With the toys and stuff like that. You know what I mean? Oh, no, as far as, like, games, yeah, I know. I was saying, like, in the Stardews itself, I was all like, I'm like, I don't know, where I go from here. I mean, I'm saving up money, but it's like a lot of my days are just very short. It's 3:20, and I'm like, yeah, I'm out of things to do. Oh, for crying out loud. Oh, give me a frickin' break here, okay? Who put all these bushes here? What is this? I'm gonna find a secret pathway to get around. I spend most of my days digging up worms. It's an eternal hell. You can play it, I'm just gonna get more in purple shorts, son. I might go try and play one more time. Oops. Just trying to hoe your things here. Here you go, buddy. Yes, you're welcome, yeah. That's a steal right there, yeah. 8-year-old Oreo you found under your bed? Oh, sweet. Awesome, bro. Congratulations. So winter will be over and Grandpa gonna judge you. Yeah, soon. It's the 21st. I mean, I could just, like, go to sleep every day or something. I don't know, like, really early and just, you know, get it completed, I guess. But there's nothing else to really do. I can go in the mines, but I'm not that interested in doing that right now. Because I don't really need anything from it. I mean, I have plenty of it. But besides me... Oh, that's what we were going to do. I was going to go build some Geronimo huts here. Alright. Alright. Well, let's go get some, so many star fruits I have. See if we can build a Geronimo huts here. I did that during the winter. Yeah, go mining. Yeah, I know. So you just go mining a lot. You go to sleep at 5. Yeah, but yeah, that's what people do during the winter in real life anyway. Because it's just like cold and it's dark and... I'm gonna go to sleep, man. Alright, so we needed 9 star fruits. They're golden. I'll get 1 Geronimo hut. 9 star fruits, some stuff and things, and we'll go build this sucker. Hopefully. I don't know when that wizard closes his house to me. We'll find out. Geronimo's away! Is it weird that if I put enough honey in the bathtub... put enough honey in the bathtub and bathe in it? No, I'm pretty sure. I heard it's really good for your skin, O'Doyle. I'm pretty sure it's alright. Weird. There you go. Geronimo! Why is it really close to one of the fields? Okay, I'll put it next to my big one. Alright, Zeb, I just got a bet of a lifetime. Oh, what is it? What's the bet? I'm a gambling man. No, not weird. I do it once a week. It's a lot of honey. Yeah, silky smooth. No, no, it makes it honey smooth, man. So it's not excessive. No, no, no. No. Just don't go putting any maple syrup in it then. That's where I draw the line. I draw the line at too much maple syrup, but honey's okay. Don't want to get too much maple in there. Oh, that was a much shorter path. Jesus. Can I kill this tree? Like, can I kill it? Oh, thank God. I was not worried. It can't be odd if I warm it up. LOL! Oh, God. What's going on here? Yeah, build it! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So I build it, like, around it? You know, does it have to be, like, on it? Like, build it, like, right here next to this field? You know? Doesn't have to be, like, in the field, does it? I mean, I could put it in the field. I don't care. What about over here? This place doesn't matter a lot. Put it over in the corner. Over here? I don't know. Because these don't even get... whatchamacallited. I'll put it right here. It's all right. It messes up a little, but it's not messing up any of the 9 patches. It's only messing up 2 right over here. Because then those ones on the far left don't even get watered. I would like to put it right here, but whatever. Scarecrow's there. Dent is ready. Alright, cut you, lady. No, not in the field, just near. Oh, okay, so it doesn't have to be in it. Alright. We'll put it right here. It's a miracle! Woo! I did it! Mr. Trucker. Your wife's sword? What? Oh, God! Maple or honey? I can say maple. No, you just killed a monster. What'd I kill somebody? You can move it after it's built. Oh, okay, well that's convenient. Alright, cool. That's the thing that I hate the most, is like you put something down and it's just like, this is permanent. It's not great. Abby's plan. course. I mean, Abby's pointy shtick. Whoa, hey, what's going on now? Yeah, I can store things in it? It's a chest also? What? That's pretty cool. You can move everything now. Oh. Pick it up. Move it. What is this? Oh. No, no, I'll allow the little Gerinimo things here. Take a bath because YOLO. YOLO, make sure there's a sufficient amount of honey, though, Loyal. I'm really unhappy if there's not enough honey in there. Go, little Gerinimo thingamabobbities. Yeah, they're so cute and cuddly. Yeah, somebody killed somebody? What's happening here? Do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, sure, 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 fine. Then I gotta, like, pop my screen down. It's not gonna watch death. Abby's and chat. Oh! Oh, there's a dagger. Interesting. You're gonna need the wizard or Robin. Ah, true. Okay. But you can, is the point. What are you doing, puppies? Play a weird toys? Alright, puppies! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do! To the saloon! Away! Like, legit, you put 3 teaspoons of honey in a very warm bath, it helps your skin stay tight and smooth. Really? I'm on my way. I am on Z-Way! What's up, bro? Yeah! Harvey! Oh, he's the doctor. I've never been to him. Maybe I should talk to him more. What's up, bro? Don't you have work to do? Oh, screw you too, bro. I got work to do. It's called being a boss at this game is what I'm gonna do. You jerk. Little puppy's playing away. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna show you, bro. Oh, I gotta get those fingers down. Hold on. I don't think my bathtub isn't going roll. Are you over 6 feet? Well, Doyle's 6'3". Maybe he has a big bat. Oh! Oh my god! That's what I'm talking about right there. Oh my god! I'm getting all nervous because I just got 2 freaking extra lives right in the beginning. Holy crap. I'm addicted. You're not gonna win. Shut up, Slag. Not with that attitude, I'm not. Where the hell's that guy going? I want that wheel. Shoot sideways, damn it. Alright, so the wheel's not as important as the coin. Come on, bros. Oh, didn't get that last guy. Tartar sauce. Ooh, shotgun. Don't really need it, though. First level's not the worst. We're gonna use it just to pick this up and not use this for pointless reasons. 6 foot. Yeah, okay. Yeah, tubs aren't built very big. I don't know. Usually, like, as soon as you're not a kid anymore, you just don't fit in tubs ever. I'm gonna win, bro! I have to fit my legs hanging out. Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, Doyle, you're 6'3". You definitely don't fit. Unless you have, like, a specialty massive bathtub. Alright, let's go! Come on! Jim on! Let's do this thing. Trying to get as many coins as possible so we can really get those upgrades, man. You don't get those upgrades, you're just freaking dead in the water. It sucks. Gotcha, bro. Oh, missed that guy. Oh boy. That was close. Gotcha, gotcha. Come on. Come on. Bring it on. Clear out that side first. Less people. Clear, clear, clear. I don't want to die. Probably did. I have a freaking itch and I can't go get it because. I'll die. You can't pause this game, it sucks. At least I don't think you can. No, you definitely can. Come Come on, buddies. Die, bros! Oh, it's just this guy. Okay. Just wanted to make sure. No, we're at 7! I never see my husband. He just plays Prairie King all day. Like a loser. He doesn't... 6-4! Oh, yeah. Is that what he thoughts on the clowns? It's stupid. I don't know how to say it. It's dumb. I'm like something something foot. Wagga 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 wagga. Not the clowns! Not the gumdrop buttons!
Dude, this game makes my hands sweaty.
I know, it's hot. It's sexy, the clown incident that's been happening. Oh, I know. It's stupid, I don't pay attention to that crap. Whatever. Bunch of idiots. Oh, hey, hold on, pals! Jesus, I hit spacebar like freaking 3 times for that to happen. Good god, my spacebar like failed me. Oh, that was an accident. I have all the power in the world! Yes! Got it! Shoot him in the face! Hit him! There's only a couple left. Is that the last guy? 12 coins, alright. Well, we got a explosion here and we have a lot of life, so... Let's try not to screw this up. I need more coins, please. Die! I can get that. Bring it on, you sons of bitches! I should have probably saved that for when it got a little more rough, but it's alright. Worth it. Hey, bro. Whoa, 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 wait, no, you're not coming in here. Uh-oh. We need to get back in there, let's pop him. Popping him! Damn little buggers. Do 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 boo boo, I hate you and your guts. Down down down. No, my god! Get out of here! Got it! Yeah! Whoa! Worth it! Alright, we got 20, so I can get the more damage or I can get the more guns. I'm gonna go with damage here. I'm also part of the Steam groups. Yeah, I'm a Steam group. If you guys are in chat, I need to make more updates to that and shenanigans like that here. Alright, I'm back. Can I find the passport? No, I don't have to all hand. Just find a measuring tape. Gives me a second to take a quick break here from this damn game. Oh no, I gotta clean my glasses here. Got it, sent it. Got it. Alright. Bring it on, you sons of bitches. Going down. Alright, let's get the damage. So we need to be able to pop these freaking guys in one hit. Next one's definitely the gun here. Ah yeah, this jerk face. I was like, whoa, whoa, it's not letting me go left. What's up? Come on. Yeah, I usually got those pretty good, but now I'm screwing them up. Okay, a couple hits on you there. Come on, buddy. Alright, come on, buddy. He has literally no health left. Whoa! Dude, that almost killed me. It freaking won't let me get away from it. Go get it! Yeah! Hell yeah, mine is zebra. I call it a zebra here. No hot water. Oh, Doyle, no! What you're gonna have to do, old Doyle, is boil the water and then pour it in the tub. That's the only way. Alright, these guys are a little faster. Oh boy, I missed you. That can't happen. Can't be missing shots like that, bro. I do have that power up though, I gotta remember that. I like this one. Yeah. Like, I'm always gonna aim at these little buggers first before these big ogre dudes. Okay. Oh, 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 I'm about to run out of that too. There we go. Any day you want to give me some power up or something, that'd be cool. You know, something. Coffee, sure, sure. We're gonna use it. Use the damn coffee! Clear it, clear it. Oh my god, dude. No, 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 no! Jesus. Ah, cool. That is not what was supposed to happen. Oh my god, really? I still don't have enough money. Jesus! I just want a gun, man! Oh my god, we're getting wrecked here! I'll just suffer. Everyone knows neckbeards are the ultimate turn on. I'm just gonna stretch it out a little bit here, don't worry about it. Ah, just stretching it out. It's all good. All good! When I was little, my parents used the barbecue to boil water to make this bath during the giant ice storm. That's pretty sweet, Nate. That sounds intense. Pretty intense, though. I'll say that. I don't care about boots. Damn it, I even got all the coins. It just didn't give me any coins. Come on, now. My girlfriend forced me. I look like I go to this point. All I know is rain and heat. Yeah, what's ice? No, I've been in ice and snow, actually. I go to Ohio sometimes in the winter, so I do know it. Alright, I do like this level. It's okay. It's an okay level. I don't think that's in the ledger. Oh, I mean, you know. I don't know how I feel about that. I need that coin. I just can't get it. I got it! Oh, we can finally get a gun! Alright. I had no power-ups though, so it's kind of scary. They're getting a little close. I just don't want to risk it. Hopefully I'll get another power up in the meantime. There we go, see? Do it! Take them all out. There we go, another wheel. See, we're fine. Give me all the wheels. There we go, right. Yeah, yeah. No wheel. And I saw this crappy gun that shoots so freaking slow. Oh, a shotgun way up in the distance. Maybe we can use that to go get it. Alright. Nice.
Ooh!
Star. Save that. Yeah, now we're talking some damage right there. Oh, it's gone. Oh, hey, buddies. Hey, hey, chill out, bros. Hey, hold your horses. What have I done? See, this is the power-up that you need right here to face the final boss. I'll tell you that. Not to do. Fast or cold, though. Yeah. Heat, sun. Yeah, what? Yeah, baths are nice and toasty. All right, this one, it's not bad. I feel like you should kind of stay here so they don't go across the ramps perfectly. Yeah, see, he gets stuck up there. And this guy gets stuck over there. See? I mean, not forever. All right, whatever. That was a life. Sweet. Power-up seems to last a really long time. Sorry I'm not talking a lot, I just don't want to screw this up. I'd actually really like to beat this. I'm not going to go for that coin. It's in a death arena and I don't really want to throw a power-up on it. Too many butterflies. Well, let me use the power-up, damn it. We need to get the hell out of here. Not in a good spot. Clear it out. Clear it out. Yeah, sure, why not use it? Yeah! Oh, yeah, boy! Bring it on! Ah, die, little girl! Give me the gun. Alright, thank you. So I did a thing, Zeb. What'd you do, bro? What happened? Are you okay? Fat Cookie Lady, hey! You'll trade your 2 emoticons on Steam. Alright, Toaster. Welcome back, Cookie Lady. Once I finish all levels, get pissed off in my last hard mode. Shut up! Is that a real thing? Tell me, old Doyle. But I might not read it for a second, because I'm going to another thing here. Alright, bring it on, bro. Ah, damn it. Screwed that one up. Ah, I still hit you once, loser. Ow. Jamon Lee. Come on, buddy. Trying to reach Chad, almost killed myself. Yeah, right, there's an extra hard mode on it. Whatever, as long as I get the stupid machine, then I'm happy. Come on, bro. Whoa, hey, chill there, buddy. Calmer tits here. There. Good god, he's only at half health. Come on, pal! Whoop, oh, almost messed that one up. Didn't get back in cover pretty fast enough there. Oh boy, that was close. That was some good hits. Almost! And I still have my coffee. Alright, one more hit and he's dead. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. No, get over there! Whoa! Yeah! That's what I'm talking. Bake the cake? Yeah, what'd you do, old Doyle? It's on my page. My name is Rose. You're one of my favorite ACD songs. Oh, okay, I'll have to check it out after I die or finish this, O'Doyle. Alright, broski. Check Twitter. Alright. Wait, O'Doyle, are you following me on Twitter? Do I have you on Twitter? I really don't know. Owl's the console version. Oh, that's true, but I can't play that! I get the arcade machine, though, which is cool. Arcade machines are cool. Alright, here comes the frickin' some levels from hell here with those damn flying things. At least I got a gun that's okay. These suckers here, they take two shots, which isn't great. Oh, no power-ups yet. Not great. I'm gonna get some bugs spawning behind me here or something. Dude. Oh. Oh! Can you leave, please? Thanks. God. I'm gonna get some bugs spawning behind me here or something. Yeah, uh-oh. Oh, not a good spot. Not a good spot at all. We're gonna push down and die. Yeah. I had no power-ups. I'm freaking stuck in the corner. I need a power-up for these guys. I can't hold them off with a pistol. It's not gonna work. I can try and dodge all I want. It ain't gonna happen. There we go. Alright. Using my power-ups as soon as I get him over here, man. I don't care. I actually do need that coin because 20 coins... is a better gun, which I would like. Alright, he's got a shotgun after this, that's nice. I got some shots over there. There you go, okay, now the shotgun's back. Alright, we have the stabbity stabs here. Okay, good, we finished this wave. Alright, we could get more damage actually, which I'm probably gonna do, it'll help out here. Send you the links out. Okay, thank you, Nee. Got it here. Thank you. So, what are you gonna do, Tinky Scratch? That shit. Spend hundreds of that milestone. I don't have 10,000. What the hell are you talking about, dude? I don't have 10,000 subscribers. I've been at like 88,000 and something for a very long time. You crazy, Starfoth. I haven't even been using doing my YouTube a lot, honestly. Alright, we have the electric boogaloo wing, which I actually really like, because there's so many mummies that this actually comes in a lot of handy. But now we have more damage, which is nice. So they will die in two hits, which is a huge deal. And I think the buggers will die in one, which is a huge deal. Yeah! Alright. So when I get surrounded, we're hitting this thing, and... doing it. Ah, whatever. Good enough time. Ah! That's right. Run! Run for your lives! Okay, now, please don't come back near me. Oh, I need you. Oh, no! Worth it! Damn, mummies. Oh, my God. I'm getting so many lives. Ah! Yeah! Oh, I'm never gonna get to it in time! Machine gun! Got it! Bye! Blow up! Are you still confused? Kill him. Woo! Got him! I have like 9k by 10k. I don't, buddy. Sorry. I'm close. I have like 8,800 and something here. I think it means viewers. Yeah. I have like over 2 million. Alright, 9 lives in your world, 3 I call cheats. I have 11 now! It's crazy, right? We can do this, guys! I believe in me! Come on! I also have a bomb to help me out here. I think we start out with a lot of bugs on this one, right? Okay, now, yeah. Last time, though, we were on this one that I died, I only had, I had still two shot these sons of guns, so... It's like all bugs, man. Chill out, bro. Oh, I thought I got you. Not today, pal. Not coming behind me like that. No. Open up the path. I got it. Jukes! Oh, shoot. Path, path, path. No, 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 no! Ah! Oh man, that one we got freaking sandwiched hard. Oh boy. Ooh. What the hell am I supposed to do on that? Jesus, game, give me a freaking break here. Need a power up, man. Power me up, bro. The game's like, you're doing too good. We must kill you. With a lot of bugs. From every direction. No, kill him. I misclicked balls. That was my first death, actually. Yeah, and third. Yeah, this level sucks. This is the last level, though. I'd like to save a power-up for the boss. That was my first death, though. Yeah. I'm gonna say they're gonna come all around me here. Nope, I'm not gonna be able to get that shotgun. Oh, I can get that. I can save that. We're gonna save the. Oh! Yes! I got the freaking shotgun blaster! Alright, might as well get the boots because it's all we can afford. Alright! Alright. We got 8 lives. We got the shotgun machine gun going into it. We got this. Ah, let's break it down. Sure. Maria, come on. Come on. Whoa! Eat it, bro. Freaking owned! I owned you, son! Yeah! So excited! I've tried so hard! Yes! So happy! Those guys are waiting. We did it! I'm the greatest! What? Crust! I'm gonna call Rip. Thanks a lot, Old Doyle. No, press a button for more. No, I'm okay. But do I get something for it? No, I'm good. Well, I think I'm gonna leave. Alright. Do they take like 2 shots now or something? Nah, we're good. We beat it! We beat it! Woo, GG! Beat a video game in a video game. Congratulations, me! I'm the greatest! You want those 1K batteries? What are these emoticons things? Hey, I thought I got a special thing. Don't I get a special thing? What's up, bro? I thought I got like a... I got an achievement for it, but I thought that I got like the arcade machine in my house or something here. Is that true? Oh, boy. I'm so happy. No refund. Watch the Twitter thing. Oh, okay. Yeah, I got it. Okay, I gotta watch Doyle's Twitter thing. Aww. Oh, your little puppy. Oh, that's cute, Doyles. Oh, Oh my god, I finally know what Odoyle looks like! Jesus! What a loser. Dear god. This whole time, I never knew what you looked like, man. Alright, cookie lady. Can't hide from me anymore, Odoyle. I know you now. And then the Twitch. Well, that's up to Odoyle. It's his... he's hot. It's Odoyle's, Twitter, so as long as he gives me the okay, I'll put it on there. Once the player finds enough lost books, a book will be available in the northern end of the library that reads Journey of the Prairie King, the Smash video game. Did you know anyone who beats the Journey of the Prairie King is out of my internet drawing for a special prize? Did you know? The developer said that the protagonist is based on a real-life character, a true cowboy from a prairie in the Rose of Day. You jelly. Oh, no. I do not get jealous about anything. Because I don't. But we beat it. I'm so happy. Oh, it's nighttime. Wait, so how do I get the... That doesn't help. You get nothing! You lose! Good day, sir! I thought I get the, you get it in the mail. Oh, sweet! They just shoved the machine in the mail. I'm gonna go to bed so I can get this in the mail tomorrow. So, okay, cool. Starts flexing. Are you jelliness? Just like a baby, you just send the shirt off. Like, how do you like me now? With honey. Can't forget the honey here. Get it in the mail. Okay, I get it in the mail! Potato, potato, tomato, tomato, you know. Oh man, I'm all lightheaded now, like. I just wasn't breathing while playing that, dear god. Woo! That was intense, huh, pony? Oh, boy. Alright, it's a new day tomorrow, people. Destiny calls. There's only one thing that you need to know, and that's we're gonna win. I know the pressure may be enormous. Hey, we got things. What did I sell it? Only strawberry wine. I get a little bit. That's cool. It's not bad. Not bad. 1920 high seven high star five? I guess not. Guess not. What monster? Sorry, I missed it, buddy. Did I miss something? Did you say something to me? I missed it. I'm sorry, cause I don't see your screen. You sent me things. Clint's nothing to compare to my husband. Hey, alright. Foraging things. Old boil. Two. Set them up. Okay, gotcha, toaster. Oh, we got a new thing, Abs! We got a new thing. Not the only thing is that enormous. Oh, massive. Elephants are huge. Hype. Clint's horrible. You're obsessed with Clint. Life's weird. You have anything else for me today? Okay. I'm good. You're welcome. Hey, are these, Shmeridians yet? Nope. The first two are the first ones that I threw in there. Hashtag winning. I am the greatest in the world. Doo-doo-doo-boom-scoobity-doo. Yes, it's gonna snow. You don't say. Fortune teller, yes. Luck's on my side. Wait, are you guys voting for Odoyle and not me? I'm really upset about this. What's up? Congratulations! You beat Journey of the Prairie King and were randomly selected in our exclusive winner sweepstakes! You've won a Prairie King arcade system of your very own. Now you can enjoy Journey of the Prairie King from the comfort of your own home. You deserve it! Yay, Prairie King development team. Whoa! I won! Life is completed. Honey, look what I got! It's amazing! Don't you love it? Love it! Love it, love it, love it, love it! Alright, we're gonna put this next to the TV. Oh my god, yeah! That's okay, we don't have to play it. But that's one of the... Do I have to beat the other one too to get that arcade? I'm not... That one's not as fun to me, so I'm not even gonna try to beat that one. Aw, I cut my music out. Tartar sauce, I killed it! Evil, 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 evil! Shakespeare. Not my goat beard. Lol, I am number one, but Zeb is best. Yay! But Zeb is buff boy. I mean, I have a little bit of muscle here and there, you know, I'm not trying to be braggadocious or anything like that. Some iron! Right on. There you go, iron. Congratulations. Alright, so, well, we got another day here. That is exactly where I placed it. Hell yeah! It's the plus place. What's the name of the other? I don't know the name of the other one. Something weird. Like, you're on a little minecart and try and
jump on things.
I don't really know. You know, some like that. One of those things right there. Gosh. You followed me on the tweeters? Aw, oh, thank you! Although, you followed me on the tweeters. Junimo Kart. Yeah, Junimo Kart. That's what it's called. Junimo Kart! Yeah, that thing. I wish you could play pool, though. That'd be cool. We got anything going on today? Nothing at all! Boring! I'm gonna catch you later. Let's go check our dairy down here. It's a Monday. It's the 22nd. Questionable. Hey! It's all done! Alright. What do we have in here anyway? Probably the crayons. Oh, there's all other strawberries. Gimme. Oh, wow, rather than the first one. I just missed, like, all of those. Didn't even try. Oh, how many did I miss? Yeah, that one. You're dead. Oh, put it in the barrel. Cool, cool, cool! Got it! Min-max. Welcome to the Stalker Club. Yay! Stalker Club! Woot! Nope, I'm hiding. I don't exist, I'm not here right now. Junimo Kart was hard to me. Damn Junimo Kart. Yeah, it's not as fun as me to the Prairie King. Prairie King, I get to shoot stuff. And I get power-ups. I think it's pretty cool. I mean, Nectar in The Sims. The Sims 3? Nectar? Stop it. Alright. Somehow I already put one in that one on accident. Seven grows, good for you, bro. Proud of you. I don't run fast enough. Wasn't I on coffee? My coffee already run out? Where's my coffee at? Dang. Alright. The cranberry bundles are together! Wunderbar! Beautiful. So beautiful. Oh, the cranberries in the world are mine! And we're almost to the next growing season, too. Alright, I gotta go throw these strawberries in here. Hiccups. Cranberries are really get a lot of those damn things. All right, there you go, strawberries. I still have like 300 of you, about whatever, you know. Probably the sim servers are bugged to hell. Yeah. Just stretching it out, guys. Don't worry, I'm me. Cranberry. Or are people stalking? It's not only legal if they know about it, or if they like it. I mean, eh. Get rid of that cackle and go through my Krabbies in here. Krabby! I like Krabby's a Pokemon. He was all like... Kush, kush. Didn't say anything. Didn't even say Krabby. It was just like... Kush, kush, kush. That's my Krabby impression. When's that like, winter thing? I gotta give Willy a fish or something like that here. What do you want to do today, guys? I'm just gonna blow the day away here. I have nothing to do in there. Besides, I mean, I can go to the mine to blow things up if we want to. It might be our last day, then I'm gonna go on a break, because we'll be hitting about 4 hours. So, we'll be doing this, and then we'll be, popping on, Z-Breaks real quick here, and, maybe we'll play a new game when we come back. I don't know! Who knows? Who knows if people join stuff like that? Probably! What breed is Rosie? Yeah, Rosie's adorable, oh, Doyle. Cute pup, man. Cute little, puppy nugget. Yeah, I guess we'll go to the. I'm just gonna go blow things up here. 3 AM hype! Oh, Barbie Gypsy! So late. Oh, late, yeah. Oh, we gotta go check my pots, I forgot! I gotta go get that lobster. Well, Doyle, I don't know if he's working right now or not. He didn't get. I don't know why he needs to tell me if it's okay to post it or not. I don't want to post it without his permission to his Twitter. I mean, he probably doesn't care, I don't know, but... I don't want to. Doom, 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 dollar, ding, da 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 da. Can't get around this rock. Yeah, I went there last time. It might all be grown back by now. I did blow it all up not too long ago. Lame, I missed 2 times. Come on, nothing! Oh, we got it! Hey, all right. You can put the crab pot back in there. I'm just never gonna use them again. Yeah! A stick. That thing. That stick really went after that bait pretty fast, too, man. Actually, that was only one piece of garbage. Alright, who was that for, anyway? Eh. Lobster, Gus. Alright, Gus, gonna bring you a lobster, bro. I'll pop in the quarry, see what's going on. See what's crack-a-lacking over there. To the quarry! Hooey! So late, don't you mean? It's so early, wink, wink, nudge, nudge. I mean, I guess that's a wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Peppy, it is a tiny little nugget. This is Gus, right? Yeah! Something that smells like fresh lobster, that's good. Take care, friend. No problem, bro. I got you a lobster. Oh, alright, we got completed every quest. No! What am I stuck on? Oh, stupid chair. Damn chair. Trying to come over here and make a fool out of me. Oh, I was like, where are you at, pony? I understand now that you disappear there. Ha! It hit you. Yeah, it's early. Ha! Time zones, right? What's up with those things? It's crazy. Hey, what's up, bro? Or, lady bro? Oh, I'm gonna go to the wizard. I don't know. Over here. What's going on? What's going on over here? Give me for artifacts so I can blow things up. Probably gonna go to sleep. Just like go to sleep every, like wake up and go to sleep really fast every day. Hold on, I'm gonna go catch that fish real quick. Rah! Come here, you damn fish. This is the expert fish of death. Ah! Oh, they couldn't even catch you. I suck so bad. Hurrah! What was that? That's probably a ling cod. I couldn't even catch you. Come on, we got it. I just want to piss myself off. Oh, never mind then. Oh, it's a big one. It's probably a shoe. Ah, good job. Here, let me throw my bobber on there. Good job. Go, bobber, go! Why don't you ever clear the wood and stone? Don't find the purpose. In my farm or like around the area? There you go, because I'm lazy. That's generally. Generally because of the lazy part. That's more accurate. Yeah, does it bother you that much? Are you talking about in my farm or around, like, you know, the area? Because the area I'm definitely not going to give a damn about. In my farm, I probably should. Ooh. Got it. Aw. Do I get the box still? Aw, dang it, I don't. Damn you, fish! Could have something nice in there. Flop on the floor and deflate like a balloon? Why would you do that? I'm protected by international law. Oh, okay. Okay. Hold on, I want to go get the... Yeah... Oh, I was gonna reel right up there to go get it. Tartar sauce! Come on, give me the thing here! Steps on birds. Makes it easier to get around. Aha! Yay! Oh, okay. Oh, wow! That was probably the easiest link I've ever caught. Alright, we're out of here. Let's skedaddle out of here. Me, please, not my skateboard. No, please! Shameful! I'm just a man on a mission. Not really, but whatever. Just a man riding a pony. What do you want from me? I got a horse. I don't have to feed it. I don't have to take care of it. I like my other animals that are worthless. Clay! Lame. Alright, let's get into the face on it. I feel like I've known something like this before. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. There you go, bro! Yes! I am a very nice man. Aha! Hey, I'm back. Hey, Rosie's a full-blooded mini... Pincer? Is that what it is? Alright, we could... I don't have enough money for that, though. I need $1 million. $1 million! $1 million is a lot of money. $1 billion! Welcome back, O'Doyle. Missed you. Okay, Spencer. Cool. Got it. Cute. How big is that dog gonna get? Like, how big do they get normally, like, average for the size of them? La da da dee doo 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 doo. I never got eyebrows anymore. Oh, okay. Just angry eyes. Cool. Do these guys not come out? I thought I had little, oh, there's no crops. Never mind. That's probably why. Oh, hilarity. It's a little the size of my hand. The tiny dog. Perfect, dude. Awesome. I don't know, we're just here to take some diamonds. Where are we? There we go. Oh, yeah. That's the crystallariums. Give me some diamonds! They give 5 to 7 pounds. Oh, my God. Jeez, bro. That is tiny. Tiny puppy. Tiny puppy. I'm just too lazy to even care. Honey, you want to go to sleep? It's 5:30. I'm tired. Make me dinner. Make me a sandwich. It used to me like half my dog is already a small doggy. Aww. Although I need a picture of you walking your dog on a leash. But look at that face! Don't you just want to squish it? But that's the problem, O'Doyle. You're gonna squish it and be like, eh, it's gonna go, and I'm like, ah! Got dark there for a second, but you know, whatever. Good night! Nothing else to do, man. Nothing else to do. Diamonds are expensive! It is. It's cute, doggy. Listen, ditch the pincer. Any dog under 50 pounds is a cat, and cats are pointless. I'm just kidding. Hey, Bebzus, what's up? Oh, nope, I was just trying to say hi to you. Want a hug? Alright, pumpkin time. Take the pumpkin. Oh, I just broke my dog. Oh no, what? What the fuck? I've had great Danes, an Asterisk, and I had a Pomeranian. Oh, nice. Should people hate Danes? Why? Great Danes are chill dogs. Hello, baby! Sleeping? That's nice. What's on the weather? Blah, 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 snow. Extra luck, blah, blah, blah. Jesus, what is this? It's my lady friend in here with my Junimo plushie. Wants a Dane. Doom, 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 blah, 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 blah. Alright. We... So, Little Old Farms, guys, about halfway through the stream for the night. I'm gonna go take a little bit of a break here. Gonna go get some, maybe some more coffee. Gotta go take the puppy for a walk. You know, and all those, fun things. So, we'll be right back, guys. A couple minute break. Something like that. And, I will catch you guys all in a little bit. Sorry, I wanted to pull O'Doyle's thing up so I can now look at O'Doyle's Twitter. Actually, I probably have. See?